WLKM 95.9.
Tonight, we are young. Good evening and welcome to another edition of the Wildcat News, where we bring you the news and happenings from Three Rivers High School. I'm Robert Tomlinson, and we'd like to thank Southern Michigan Bank and Trust for supporting the Wildcat News program. So I set the world on fire. Seniors, if you have not ordered your cap and gown yet, please see Miss Bell Norton in the principal's office for an order form. They must be ordered by no later than March 1st. Students, the TR Rotary Scholarship applications are due by March 8th. Please see Miss Dejak or Miss Stoker for more information. Students, Three Rivers Health and the Pause Clinic are sponsoring an art contest for March 2013. Please see Miss Bach for more information. The Fellowship of Christian Athletes is back up and running. FCA will meet Mondays after school from 1:45 to 2:15, and there will be donuts and games provided. Please see Alex Cottingham for more details. In sports, the wrestling team lost its district matchup against Edwardsburg on Thursday, 60-24. Nice try, guys. Good luck tonight to the girls' freshman basketball team against Comstock, the girls' JV basketball team against Owajak, and the boys' and girls' varsity basketball teams against Owajak. That wraps up another edition of the Wildcat News. Remember, stay tuned each weekday at 6:35 to 95.9 WLKM for the latest information from Three Rivers High School. This broadcast is a courtesy of Southern Michigan Bank and Trust, investing in students, investing in our future. I'm Robert Tomlinson. Make it a great day, everybody.
We're Michiana's more music station with a better variety. WLKM 95.9.